have any comments on the minimum level of ketones in the blood to overcome the glucose deficit? Because a lot of people run at 4 or 5. Some people may run at 1/2 or 3/4. Do you have any comments on that?
I do. I don't know the answer, but I will tell you my opinion, which is that I think it's less about how many ketones are floating around in your blood than what your insulin and blood sugar levels are. And so I think a lot of people chase high ketone levels, perhaps unnecessarily. I'm not a seizure expert or a neurologist, so it looks as though very high ketone levels may be required to treat certain conditions, but I haven't looked at that literature, but my understanding and my experience with ketogenic diets is that it's really more about keeping your blood sugar in a normal range so that your insulin levels will be nice and low, and then how many ketones are in your blood. Just because they're in your blood doesn't mean you're burning them. So your ketone levels may be very high, but it just may be because you just ate a whole lot of fat. And that doesn't necessarily mean that your metabolism is better at that moment than it is at other moments, if that makes sense.